Okay, come on. Okay.
Call this meeting of planning and zoning to order. Roll call.
Brian Sinding, Ward 2, planning and zoning.
Debbie Murphy, planning and zoning.
Ted Wilson, planning and zoning.
Jay Baumiller, planning and zoning.
Travis Schurz.
There you go.
Everybody stand to the pledge of allegiance.
Pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, we're here tonight for the Grant Park Filt Crossing Agreement to settle the discrepancies of their development. And to review this with everybody, to have forum, we need to have an executive session.
Because for the matters of relating to legal negotiations.
Some matters relating to legal negotiations.
So we need a motion.
So we need a motion for that.
Make a motion to go into executive session if needed.
Sets.
For matters relating to legal counsel.
Thank you, Travis.
Second.
So, Ed, you gotta take a vote.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye. All right. Any opposed?
What's the time? 5:29. 5:29, okay, so we're gonna go into executive session. you're fine. Nobody's lighting those lamps.
It's all the people. Make the motion to come out of here.
Hold on, hold on.
Oh.
So you're still recording, right? Okay, so then go ahead and take it all here. Okay, good.
I make the motion to come out of executive session at 5:45.
Hold second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
All opposed? All right, so. In regards to Grant Park Field Crossing. The city has come to a settlement agreement. Made between the City of Baltic, Grant Park LLC, South Dakota, Limited Liability Company. With this principal office at 47526 252nd Street, Baltic, South Dakota, 57003. As we all know, the city suspended the issuance of building permits. We've reached specific terms and conditions of the agreement. The city and Grant Park Capital specifically intend this agreement to move forward together in a unified manner to accomplish the following. Promote positive economic development of the City of Baltic. Provide funding to reduce the tax burden for citizens of Baltic. And offset certain expenses associated with public improvements needed for infrastructure, drainage, and stormwater control. Provide funding to enhance the city's parks and recreational facilities. And programs, provide funding to enhance the city's baseball facilities and equipment, and provide funding to support the Baltic School District. Can we get a motion to send this to City Council for approval?
I'll make a motion to recommend this agreement to the council for approval.
Under the contingency.
Oh.
With the.
For the agreement, doesn't the council make the final?
The recommendations.
Recommendation to do it by contingency. Is that what you need?
Yeah. You don't have to finish the contingency?
We have to do that.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's the basis.
Okay. Okay. So I'll make a motion to recommend this agreement to the City Council contingent on the signatures of Mayor McHeidlich and Brian Hefty. Which can make the agreement valid.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? All right.
Make a motion to adjourn at 5:48.
I'll second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. All opposed? Planning and zoning is adjourned.
Thank you.